This guy here, huh? Yeah. All right, so the worst part of this deal is the dummy medicine, man. All you're gonna really feel is like the pinch and the burn.
Yep.
And then after that, you won't feel much. Just gotta take it easy while the stitches are in. The stitches are gonna stay in for 2 weeks.
Yep.
You could shower, they could get wet. The only real limitations are physical. You don't want to do anything that's gonna put too much tension on the stitches.
Gotcha.
Because you don't want it to pop.
Yeah.
So that means no dishes, you can't take the garbage out.
Yeah, right.
So you're gonna feel some pressure and some pulling and that sort of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't feel anything sharp or painful. If you do, just let me know.
Sure.
I can always put more anesthesia in. It should be pretty good here. Comfortable?
I'm good now.
Okay. Feel anything sharp?
No.
Do you remember?
No, no, I'm good. Sure. Fall asleep.
It's happened, believe it or not. You wouldn't be the first. Out. I'm just getting some like the scar tissue around it out. It's out.
Is it a deep one?
Not really.
No.
I can put you back together now, man. should stay up for 2 weeks, man. Pop back here and we'll take them out.
Just plan.
Vaseline and Band-Aid over the stitches. Like, if you get shower, you can get wet, no limitations at all. That's all good.
So Amy's just gonna wrap that up. All right, man, so I'll see you soon, all right? See you 2 weeks, see if those stitches out, and then whenever you wanna do this, this guy will take care of it.
Appreciate it.
Great to see you, man. Take care. Any questions?
All good.
Okay, take care.
Thanks.